to the 2020 Blue Ridge Outdoors Top Adventure Towns Winner Announcement. I'm Travis Book, and I'm excited to play a little music for you and find out who the big winners are this year. This is an amazing contest that Blue Ridge Outdoors puts on every year, and I know they were especially excited about having River Expeditions from over in the New River Gorge of West Virginia as the sponsor of the contest. If you haven't been there, this place is amazing. Whitewater rafting, zip lines, rock climbing, mountain biking, and a whole lot more. Everyone who voted had a chance to win a trip from River Expeditions, and congratulations to Don W. from North Carolina, this year's winner. He'll get to hit the river with friends and with River Expeditions in West Virginia. And for a chance to win a special swag bag from Blue Ridge Outdoors and River Expeditions, just comment on this video. Okay, so everyone knows that the Mid-Atlantic and the Southeast boast many towns with super vibrant outdoor scenes and access to world-class adventure right in their backyards. Blue Ridge Outdoors narrowed down the field to 100 contenders in four size categories. There are mountain biking meccas, whitewater oases, climbing paradises, hiking nirvanas, booming craft beer epicenters, and live music hubs. Seriously, some of the most amazing places across the southeastern states. This contest got over 26,000 votes, so obviously people feel pretty strongly about their favorite adventure towns. So, without further ado, I'm going to kick this off by announcing the winner of our Top Adventure Towns Large Town category. And the winner is... Roanoke, Virginia.
Roanoke in Virginia's Blue Ridge is honored to be recognized as a top town by Blue Ridge Outdoors magazine. Located in the heart of the Blue Ridge Mountains, Roanoke and the surrounding area are best known as America's East Coast mountain biking capital. We are Virginia's largest city along America's favorite drive, the Blue Ridge Parkway. With thousands of miles of hiking and biking and paddling, now is the best time to be a trail setter in Virginia's Blue Ridge and start planning your mountain vacation getaway. Thank you again for the honor of making Roanoke and Virginia's Blue Ridge a top adventure town in 2020.
Congratulations again, Roanoke. And don't forget to comment on this video to congratulate Roanoke, and you'll be entered to win that swag bag from Blue Ridge Outdoors and River Expeditions. Now, here's a song that was on the String Dusters record recently, a song of optimism called Hope. Excuse me, called Rise Sun.
Together with our pain,
burdens at our doorstep, burdens in our heart. It's time to let them travel, lay them down. From the tallest mountain down in the lowest valley, we're all asking and we want to know why we're climbing. Tell me why we're falling. Tell me where we're going. We want to know, right? Sunrise, rise, sun. Not promised, but it's all we know. Can we quantify it? Can we try and name it? Try to fight it while we hold it close. Rise, sunrise, rise, sun. Now for our next category, the winner for the top medium-sized adventure town is... Dun, 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 dun. Charlottesville, Virginia.
Hi, I'm Courtney Kikation, Executive Director of the Charlottesville Albemarle Convention and Visitors Bureau. I'm thrilled on behalf of our destination to accept Top Outdoor Adventure Town, Medium-Sized City from Blue Ridge Outdoors Magazine. I'm here at Sugar Hollow Reservoir, which as you can see is stunning and one of many attractions around our destination where you can partake in outdoor adventure. We hope you'll come join us soon.
This is a place where the world spins as it should. It changes with the world, and in some cases, it is changing the world.
The university feels like a major part of this community and town. There is this separation, but also togetherness.
The beauty of the place and the intricacy and the complexity of it struck me.
A lot of features of a metropolitan place that we have here in Charlottesville, but without some of the metropolitan headaches. Activities outside with friends and family, being able to eat at great restaurants, hang out at coffee houses, attend great art events.
The cultural scene here is way bigger than a town this size should have. There's always something happening. The riches of that are fantastic.
Charlottesville is literally nestled at the foot of the Blue Ridge. Any scale that you want to be getting outside and seeing incredible sights, we're in a place that can facilitate that.
The beauty of the outdoors around here is what drew me to Charlottesville, but the people are what made me stay. There are people that care about you, your family, and care about your goals and hopes and dreams.
You want to be part of a community that is constantly evolving, not in a rush, but gradually, so you can piece the place together and make it work for you.
I think Charlottesville has a way of drawing people back.
It's home. It becomes home pretty rapidly.
I have a connection to neighbors and friends that I've not had in any other city I've lived in.
After a while, you wonder how you could have lived anywhere else.
I remember saying this to myself after my first year. I'm never going to take this place for granted. I'm never going to take for granted what I'm seeing. It's just beautiful.
Congratulations again, Charlottesville. And it wouldn't be the Blue Ridge without a banjo. So here's a song I made up called Long Lonesome Day. For our next category, the winner of the top small town category is Bedford, Virginia. Congratulations, Bedford.
Thank you, Blue Ridge Outdoors Magazine, and to everyone who voted for us. We are so excited to be a top small adventure town and can't wait to show you all that Bedford has to offer.
Bedford is home to the Peaks of Otter and the Blue Ridge Mountains, as well as Smith Mountain Lake. We have many miles of mountain bike trails, a bike park, a skate park, and more than 90 holes of disc golf.
So come find what you love in Destination Bedford. And be sure to stop by the Welcome Center when you come to find out all there is to do in the area.
Big adventure is all around in Destination Bedford, in the mountains and on the water. Where ordinary ends, Bedford begins.
Congratulations again, Bedford. Well deserved. Here's a song I wrote called It'll Be All Right.
I've always thought that you would fly, sail away, learn to ride, but you're waiting on a change in time. Take a train and catch a flight, go ahead and be alright. There's no one that you owe it to. Yeah, you'll do what you want to do. Start the car and leave tonight. Go ahead, it'll be alright. Drive out past the city lights, watch the day turn in the night. You'll be feeling better by midnight. Oh, I know we'll make it right. Go ahead, it'll be alright. What is past is done. No use holding on, don't look back. That old house is gone. Ground it, rest it on. Turn out that light. Don't look back, it'll be alright.
And now for our final category. The winner for the top tiny adventure town is Floyd, Virginia.
Happy Autumn from Floyd, Virginia. And thanks for voting for us for top tiny adventure town. You know, it's certainly appropriate. Floyd sits atop the majestic Blue Ridge Plateau in Southwest Virginia and along almost 35 miles of the Blue Ridge Parkway. Plenty of opportunities to hike and cycle and camp and to float on our little river or zip on Southwest Virginia's largest zip line. So come visit us, and thanks for the vote.
Congratulations again, Floyd, and all of our winners, and the other 96 nominees that were part of the Blue Ridge Outdoors Top Adventure Towns Contest. Incredible. This year, it was a Virginia sweep, but you never know what'll happen next year, so be sure to come back and vote next fall on your favorite adventure towns. And if you'd like to win a swag bag from Blue Ridge Outdoors and River Expeditions, just comment on this video. Again, I'm Travis Book. Thanks so much for tuning into our big announcement. Our region has the most amazing towns to explore, but it's not just the towns. It's the small businesses, events, hidden gems, and even artists that keep us coming back. So don't forget to go today to vote for your favorites. Voting starts today for the annual Best of the Blue Ridge contest. Now go outside and play. You better take your chances when they come. Don't wait for something old. Hate to miss a chance in life. So go ahead and be alright. Just say yes, it'll be alright.